So what is Instagram carousel post? As you see on the screen now, it's like when you hold the first picture in the post and you swip over, it shows that the first picture and the second one is one picture together. Hey guys, it's Arwa here, and in this video, I'm gonna teach you how to make Instagram carousel post with Canva step by step. So let's get into it. Go to Canva and tap custom size and type 5400 for the width and 1080 for the height. I would keep this as a PX. Now tap create new design. Copy this image by clicking this icon. Go to File and tab Show Rulers, then tab Show Margins. Now drag this one to 1080. Even if you couldn't make it 1080, at least you will be close to that, and that's okay. Now drag it to 2160. The third one, drag it to 3240. The fourth one, drag it to 4320. Now go to color to change the background color and make the code 285584. Or you can go to background color here and choose any background. But for this design, I'm gonna keep it as a blue. Go to Elements and type Frames. Choose the phone frame, the tablet frame, and the laptop frame. Make the frames between the slides. I'm gonna go to Elements and add some elements and photos that I have saved before from Canva. You can find these elements if you go and type Spark. Go to Photos and drag the photos into the frames. go to text and select the first one. I'm gonna add a text in each slide. Click download and select JPG. Go to Image Paint Tools. Drag the first image. Select horizontal PNG and make 5 for the quantity. Then click Split Image. Now download all these images and send them to your phone. Drag the second image and send the images into your phone. Go to your Instagram and tap on feed. Select this icon so that you can add more than one image into the same post. Then select the first image, the second one, the third one. We need to select 10 images to finish the carousel post. As you see here, it shows that the images are together, and that's how you can make Instagram carousel post. So give this video a like and subscribe to my channel so I can see you next week.